He's well bred, drawn a good box. I think you might see an improved run from the two here. Set to run. Favourite Don Knee, debutante, drawn the pink. They're ready. Racing, Don Knee away fair. Great speed, Sully's Girl will lead. Calais Prince tried to push through and check there with Don Knee. Railing up Miss Nala. Midfield was Blaze Victorum and Don Knee shuffled at the rear now with Calais Prince. They can't win. Leader Sully's Girl, she's been specked at a price. She led by three now. Miss Nala tries hard. So does Satanic Boy. They turn. Sully's Girl doing enough and Sully's Girl. Wins from Satanic Boy and Blaze Victorum. Gee, the exotics will be handy here. Photo fourth, Don Knee or Miss Nala. And Calais Prince copped the check mid-race and finished last of all. And Des Denton with Sully's Girl takes out the second. Now, specked as well. 21's down to 14s if you followed the market leader to price. Sully's Girl has broken through today at start 37. She gets the cash. She breaks that duck. She's a maiden no longer. Sully's Girl defeats 5 Satanic Boy and 4 Blaze Victorum, the rank outsider. So that trifecta should be handy. 1/4 Miss Nala. Half a length by 2 lengths. 23 and 63 the time. 8.93 that early sectional. Calais Prince and Don Knee, they both run into each other down the back and they were knocked out of the race and all of a sudden the race was wide open. And Sully's Girl at start 39 is a maiden no longer. So 7-5-4-1, half a length the winning margin, 23 and 63 the time. Standing by for the all clear.